In this video, we're going to start the CUDA software, infinite geometry, free worksheet, the triangle inequality theorem. I'll leave a link in the description below so you know how to access this worksheet. Before we get started, let's quickly go over the triangle inequality theorem. The triangle inequality theorem basically states that the sum of the lengths of two sides of a triangle is greater than the length of the third side. So if we have sides A, B, and C of a triangle, A plus B is greater than C, B plus C is greater than A, and A plus C is greater than B. So again, A plus B is greater than C, B plus C is greater than A, and A plus C is greater than B. For numbers 1 through 12, our directions are: state if the three numbers can be the measures of the sides of a triangle. So this is either going to be a yes or a no. Let's look at number 1. First, let's see if A plus B is greater than C. So we're looking to see if 7 plus 5 is greater than 4. Then we're going to see if 5 plus 4 is greater than 7. And then we're going to see if 7 plus 4 is greater than 5. So looking at this first inequality, 7 plus 5 equals 12, and 12 is indeed greater than 4. For the next inequality, 5 plus 4 is equal to 9, and 9 is indeed greater than 7. And lastly, 7 plus 4 is equal to 11, and 11 is greater than 5. So since each of these inequalities holds true, yes, these three numbers can be the sides of a triangle. In number 2, we have 3, 6, and 2. So first we'll see if 3 plus 6 is greater than 2. 3 plus 6, greater than 2. Then we'll see if 6 plus 2 is greater than 3. And then we'll see if 3 plus 2 is greater than 6. 3 plus 6 in our first inequality is 9, and 9 is greater than 2. In our next inequality, 6 plus 2 equals 8, and 8 is greater than 3. And in our next inequality, 3 plus 2 is 5, and 5 is not greater than 6. Therefore, these three numbers cannot be sides of a triangle. So our answer in number 2 is no. In number 3, 5 plus 2, is it greater than 4? 2 plus 4, is it greater than 5? And 5 plus 4, is it greater than 2? 5 plus 2 is equal to 7, and 7 is greater than 4. 2 plus 4 is equal to 6, and 6 is greater than 5. And lastly, 5 plus 4 is equal to 9, and 9 is greater than 2. Therefore, yes, these three numbers, or measures, can be the sides of a triangle. 8 plus 2, is it greater than 8? 2 plus 8, is it greater than 8? And then A plus C, is it greater than B? 8 plus 8, is it greater than 2? 8 plus 2 is 10, 10 is greater than 8. 2 plus 8 is 10, 10 is greater than 8. And 8 plus 8 is 16, 16 is greater than 2. So yes, in number 4, those three measures can be sides of triangles. In number 5, 9 plus 6, is it greater than 5? 6 plus 5, is it greater than 9? And 9 plus 5, is it greater than 6? 9 plus 6 is 15, 6 plus 5 is 11, and 9 plus 5 is 14. 15 is greater than 5, 11 is greater than 9, and 14 is greater than 6. So number 5, yes, these can be the measures of three sides of a triangle. 5 plus 8, is it greater than 4? 8 plus 4, is it greater than 5? And then 5 plus 4, is it greater than 8? 5 plus 8 is 13, and 13 is greater than 4. 8 plus 4 is 12, and 12 is greater than 5. 5 plus 4 is 9, and 9 is greater than 8. Therefore, in number 6, our answer is yes. In number 7, our three sides are 4, 7, and 8. 4 plus 7 is 11, and 11 is indeed greater than 8. 7 plus 8 is 15, and 15 is indeed greater than 4. And then lastly, 4 plus 8 is 12, and 12 is indeed greater than 7. Therefore, in number 7, our answer is yes. In number 8, 11 plus 12 is equal to 23, and 23 is greater than 9. 12 plus 9 is 21, and 21 is greater than 11. And lastly, 11 plus 9 is equal to 20, and 20 is greater than 12. Therefore, our answer in number 8 is yes. These three measures can be the sides of a triangle. In number 9, 3 plus is 13, and 13 is greater than 8. 10 plus 8 is 18, and 18 is greater than 3. 3 plus 8 is 11, and 11 is greater than 10. Therefore, in number 9, our answer is yes. In number 10, we have 1, 13, and 13. 1 plus 13 is 14. 14 is greater than 13. 13 plus 13 is 26, and 26 is greater than 1. Lastly, 1 plus 13 is 14, and 14 is greater than 13. Therefore, our answer in number 10 is another yes. In number 11, 2 plus 15 is 17. 17 is greater than 16. 15 plus 16 is 31, and 31 is indeed greater than 2. And lastly, 2 and 16 is 18, and 18 is greater than 15. So since each of these inequalities is true, yes, these three numbers or measures can be the sides of a triangle. And lastly, in this video, I'll go over number 12. So for number 12, 10 plus 18 is 28, and 28 is greater than 10. 18 plus 10 is 28, and 28 is greater than 10. And 10 plus 10 is 20, and 20 is greater than 18. Therefore, our answer in number 12 is yes. If you have any questions, feel free to leave a comment below, and don't forget to click that subscribe button. Continue on to the next video, where I'll complete the triangle inequality theorem worksheet, working through problems 13 through 18.